wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best display cases for collectibles. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Made from sturdy lightweight acrylic, the lanscoery countertop cube is a budget-friendly option, available in a range of sizes from 4 to 14 inches square. It needs assembly, but each panel has cut-out joints that simply snap together and locate on the base. It protects against dust and odors and comes with a glove and a cleaning cloth. However, the protective film it arrives in is tricky to remove. At number 9, if you'd prefer not to lock your items away, then the open shelf styling of the jackcube design shadow box may be for you. This is a wall-mounted option made from premium hardwood with 9 storage compartments. It can hang vertically or horizontally and is lightweight and compact, but it can't support a lot of weight. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the space-saving SEI Furniture Essex Corner comes with 2 cabinets with glass shelving, a mirrored back and internal lighting. It includes brushed nickel hardware and stabilizing brackets. However, the frame impedes the view inside somewhat. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for display cases for collectibles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, these versatile, better display cases are made from acrylic and available in a wide range of shapes and sizes, up to 20 inches wide. You can also choose between a white or black base, while the optional mirrored back adds depth and contrast. It comes fully assembled with a microfiber cloth, but it is prone to fingerprints. Moving up our list to number 6. Ideal for small pieces like jewelry or medals, the mooca natural wood has a tempered glass lid set in a well-made wooden case. Inside, there's a plush black velvet pad. It's equipped with a sturdy metal clasp and hinges, and you have a choice of 5 colors. Note that the wood is unfinished. Halfway up our list at number 5. The stylish Sauder Shoal Creek Elise is a solid cabinet with tempered glass doors and circular motif overlays. It's got a spacious interior with a single deep shelf, making it good for showing off large items like dinner sets or glassware. It also has a large top for other items and sports a modern aqua blue finish. But assembly is time-consuming. At number 4, sporting contemporary geometric styling, the Bowery Hill Hexagonal offers an unimpeded 360-degree view thanks to its all-glass construction. It features a chrome center pole to which the 3 circular glass shelves are anchored with a matte black top and base. It's equipped with a magnetic door catch and matching chrome feet. However, it is heavy at over 100 pounds. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, handmade from Australian beechwood, the factory direct display cabinet is a wall-mounted option for holding small collectibles like miniature liquor bottles and shot glasses. The glass shelves can be removed to accommodate taller items too. It features a mirrored background, a lockable brass clasp, and a UV-protected acrylic door. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for display cases for collectibles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the hand-finished design Toscano Country Tuscan is made from solid hardwood and can be wall-mounted or stand on a countertop. It features doors, sides, and height-adjustable shelves all made from glass. You have 3 choices of finish, all with a mirrored back wall. It includes mounting hardware. And coming in at number 1 on our list. With a slender black frame, the Coaster Home Furnishings Curio cabinet would complement modern decor. It's got glass panels on all sides and generously deep shelves. It's available in 3 sizes with magnetic door catches and tempered glass throughout. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for display cases for collectibles, or simply click beneath this video.